Okay, we're back. And I just noticed something that caught my eye on the bottom right side of the screen. Sharing restrictions. This game is a copyrighted work. The copyright is held by the Walt Disney Company and a collaboration of authors representing the Walt Disney Corporation. Additionally, the copyright of certain characters is held by Square Enix Company LTD. Streaming of this game is permitted only in non-commercial context. However, using streams of the game to primarily provide or listen to the music is prohibited even in such non-commercial context, which I'm not doing. Alright. Okay, so I'm actually not going to be playing the first game, or whatever this one is. Kingdom Hearts HD 1.5 plus 2.5 Who names these? Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Kingdom Hearts RE Chain of Memories. Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2 days. What is that even? What does that even mean? Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. Kingdom Hearts Recoded. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna play this one. Mostly because, yeah, I could start with the first game, but from what I've heard, I could be wrong. I think this is the first one of the series? I think it's some mobile game, but I think this, for what's available on screen, this comes first in the timeline. Again, for what's available on the screen. From what I've heard. So I could be wrong. Also, I'd be lying if I said I didn't want to play it just because Aqua looks like a very interesting character. That's totally the only reason I want to play this. Totally the only reason. Anywho. This game uses an autosave feature. By the way, is there a blue screen? I just want to make sure. Can you guys actually see what's on screen and it's not just a giant blue screen? Some data will be created automatically, yes. Okay, thank God. Disney Interactive Studios. Square Enix. I hope more people are able to join and didn't get turned off from the previous stream. Yeah, this looks nice. Oh, what's this song? That seems with me. That's a cool looking design. Kinda looks like a weird Tron design. Music sounds pretty good. That's kind of a cool looking one. I'm actually really enjoying this. Something about this cutscene seems pretty cool to me. Seems like him and the that girl seem very close. I think, her name is Aqua, I think? I don't remember his name. I think it's Ventus, and the other big dude is Terra. I think. I could be wrong. Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. No idea what that title means. Oh, that's really pretty art. New game, continue back. New game. I will admit, the art style of Kingdom Hearts is actually very beautiful. I've always been a big fan of the art style. It's just very 2000s-ish, and it looks very pretty. Also, this song is very beautiful. I will admit that. New game, standard mode. The secret movie is difficult to unlock in this movie. The secret movie is easier to unlock in this mode. The secret movie is easiest to unlock in this mode. The ultimate test of your action of skills. We will begin the game with more advanced lots. Crowd mode. A thrilling challenge packed with more powerful enemies. Standard mode. A normal difficulty setting. The secret movie is extremely difficult to unlock in this mode. Easy mode, you can freeze right there. I'll start in... Do you guys recommend I start in standard or pro mode? I know some of you guys have played Kingdom Hearts before, so you probably would know better than me. If not, I guess I'll just go with standard. Critical, eh? Well, it's not like I could change the setting of this. A thrilling challenge packed with powerful enemies. Part of me always starts off in the hard mode of video games, usually when I first play them, but something's telling me I should probably play standard mode, and I don't want to ruin the game mode, or the experience of this. You can't change modes later. Alright. Yes. Critical is a normal from Software. Critical is a new normal from Software. Ah, whoops. Disney Interactive Studios, Square Enix. Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Didn't I just see this? Or is it different? Should I skip? This looks different, I think. Well, is it different? Yeah, I think it's different. I think. I mean, there's more color in this version? I think? You know what? I feel like I've heard this is the same, so I'll skip it. It was a very- oh. They cut that sound effect just seemed pretty funny. Alright, skip scene. What system was this made for, originally? I wonder. Yeah, it looks nice. At least.
This world is just too small.
Yeah. That's called kidnapping.
See, an empty world, like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
Yeah, putting someone on a tropical island, surely a bad thing. Hey, Where am I?
Who's there?
What about your shirt? Whatever. Kinda reminds me of when Link was in the Temple of Time. I'm a brand new heart. I suppose that's one way of putting it.
Why are you in my heart?
Light brought me. Oh, so that wasn't us speaking. I saw it shining in the distance. And followed it
here.
Yeah.
That was my light.
Wait, you?
But my heart is fractured. And now.
Oh.
The little I have left is slipping away.
Then you should join your heart with mine. So.
Huh?
Are they I'm sorry, I'm kind of losing track of who's actually speaking. Now our hearts have touched. Nothing else will slip away. And one day, you'll be strong enough to win back the part of that already dead.
Right.
Time to wake up now. Wake up. Wake up. All we need to do is wake up!
Open
I'm
the
kidding.
Door.
Oh, hold on. What's the mural of? It's this character. Also, Catfish, if you make any, you know, those kinds of remarks, I will kick you. Please do not make anything. What is that he has in his hand? I'm guessing it's some form of a Keyblade. And we're brought back from the dead. Are we supposed to?
Ah.
Oh no, he's alive!
A Keyblade!
Did you not know... Wait, what? Did you not know he was holding that or something when you kidnapped the dude or something? Or I feel like that would be pretty easy to tell. If not... Can you let smile like that? A submarine, a mask. What does it say? I can't even read what it says on the side of the book. Were you sleeping in your clothes? Like, what sort of a... Fine, whatever.
A meteor shower!
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. But Land of Departure. Jeez Louise, did it need to make that much of a grand entrance just with a freaking loading zone? The option button to view this control, tap for the summit. Walk, left stick, run, jump with this, right stick with the camera. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I've never played Kingdom Hearts either. I am completely in the dark. For the most part. Well, yeah, for the most part. I only maybe kind of know some of the names, I think. Press X to attack the ring. Keep attacking the string together a powerful combo. All right.
Yeah. Ah,
ah. All right, got a bunch of jelly beans. You can earn prizes by defeating enemies or hitting things in the field. Green prizes restore HP. Yellow ones give you money. Money. M-U-N-N-Y. Money. It's all about the money. Alright. Your command deck contains special moves. Use or L2, R2 to select one. Then press to use it once its gauge is filled.
What? You want a piece of me too? Yeah! Yeah!
You can lock on to targets so that the camera automatically keeps them in view. Lock on by tapping R1. That's actually kind of making me dizzy. Once you're locked on, you can switch targets using L1 or tap R1 to exit the lock on. Alright. Okay, cool, I can grab roaches. Great. You found the sliding dash command. Press to open the main menu, where you can install it in your command deck.
Wait, what am I messing around here for?
I don't know.
I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Didn't you already see it? Okay, let's command deck, new. Edit, this is a lot. Install commands in your deck to use them. Start by choosing edit deck. There are a few different types of commands you can install, like battle commands and action commands. Get to a command faster by setting a shortcut with Your current shortcut is highlighted in yellow. In combat, you can jump right to your shortcut by pressing HUT! Okay, if you're curious about why I'm making really weird noises every time one of those button prompts come up, it's because I always had a funny idea that in the character's head, if somebody's explaining what, like, oh, they show like an icon of one of the buttons, they just have a stroke right in the middle of their sentence. They just carry on. I don't know, I always thought. Commands will level up and increase in power as you collect CP command points. Defeat enemies during CP. Commands at the maximum level are marked with a crown. Auto ability required. Quick blitz to reach the maximum level so its scan ability is now yours to keep. Auto abilities stay active even if you don't have to keep it in your deck. Okay. What? Short light jump. Can I not? I don't. It says new. What am I missing? Scan. Quick dash. Sliding dash. Strike rage. Arrow. Call up the wind to lift enemies into the air and send the flying Simpson pose. Am I doing something wrong? Meld commands. Should I have... Okay. You can create a new command by melding two existing ones. The commands you meld have to reach a certain high enough level first. Use a synthesis item while melding it to add an ability to the command. I'm good.
I'm not... I should probably not press anything anymore. But then again, I won't know anything about the game. Learn about it. Okay, items. Equip. Stock.
Wayward Wind. The keyblade you started out with, but it lacks in reach. It makes up for it with a slight boost in strength. Alright. Oh, it just... It's one of those games that says new, even if you've already viewed it. Oh. I understand. Thanks. Alright.
Wow.
Do you have any parrots or anything?
Why does this seem so familiar?
I don't know. Deja vu?
Maybe it's perpetually night. Oh, hello.
Whoa! Give me a break, Aqua.
Oh, so her name was Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
But did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Are they siblings?
I know. Hey, Aqua.
Hmm?
You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Well, they're giant flaming balls of gas that emit light due to all the
energy
that...
every star up there is another world.
Huh? Oh. Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
That's not how...
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
But they're not?
Huh?
I'm confused.
Oh, yeah. Terra, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Oh, those are neat.
Whoa.
Here.
I get one, too?
That looks like it's made out of glass.
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charm shape like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells. But I did the best with what I had.
Oy, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean
sometimes?
What
does that even mean?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
Wow. One of the three good luck charms Aqua made for herself and her friends the day before the Mark of... Oh, so they're friends, not siblings. Okay. The Wayfinder. That looks neat. The Wayfinder allows you to dimension leak with friends and borrow their power... What? You will meet lots of characters throughout the story that you can de-link with. Okay.
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
I can take you.
AP gauge represents your health. Run out of HP and you'll be defeated. Use GUT to defend yourself. Press it while moving the block. Or press GUT while holding it still to block. Okay. Oh, it's just like a block.
Quit going easy on me. You're not gonna win unless you stay on the offensive.
This command gauge fills when you attack with enemies. Well, if you get seconds without landing an attack, it will also start to drain. Unless you fill the gauge all the way to devastate opponents with a powerful finish command. Alright. How do I focus on the kid again? I'm trying to focus back to the camera. Is there like a quick, easy way to like refocus the camera without having to... Oh, okay, that's right. It was R1, like a game controller. I'm sorry. Forgot. That's
so long.
How do I just finish again? Oh, I just left. Come on. Using GUT command instead of regular attacks to fill the command gauge may cause you to change command styles. Command styles make your GUT attacks much more powerful. Which command style you get depends on the command you use to fill the gauge. You unlock more as you progress. Some command styles are quick to activate. Try all kinds of command combinations. How are you guys doing, by the way?
That works fine if you're fighting one-on-one. But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Use a shot lock command to hit one of the enemies at once. Hold down and a good target circle will appear. Use the last stick to point your circle at one or more of the enemies and lock them at 3 times. While still holding, press cut to use a short lock, which hits enemies as many times as you are locked on. Oh shoot, that's not what I meant to do. Alright. Oh, that's right, I'm supposed to press this, Whoops. My bad. Did he do it? No, I guess not. Alright. I guess I'm supposed to keep looking for something. Am I not? Attack with your shot lock command. Am I not doing it correctly? It was like, look at this. Oh! Whoops. Shotlock attacks require focus. This focus gauge will drain when you use them. Alright.
Okay, let's wrap this up.
Choose a character for this fight. I'll be Aqua. Hold on, okay, let's try using it. Ow. Ow!
Gotcha.
Okay, yeah. Ow. Would you stop that? Stop that! I can't even focus on you!
Stop. I swear. Gotcha. I'm trying to dodge. Am I going to lose the tutorial fight? There we go.
Looks like I win.
Barely. Want to spark it? No!
Trust me. You guys are ready. We're gonna clean up the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the Master said. Power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
During your travels, you can find new strength by playing the command board. In this game, you will roll the dice and power up your commands as you make your way along the board. Is it Monopoly? You can access the command board at save points or on the world map. The commands you get in your command deck, you get in your game pieces, and you can also change your commands, and fine.
Oh! Alright. We don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
Move into the circle of light and press to save your progress. Touching the circle fully restores HP. Okay. Hey. New data. There we go. How are you guys doing, by the way? You guys enjoying the stream? There we go. It saved, right? Yeah, I think it saved.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Together. Always.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
They all died. Mickey? Mickey, were you on an acid trip? Oh, you don't look very happy.
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
In this game, you choose one character at a time. You complete his or her story from start to finish. Each character visits different places and meets different people. And only by finishing all three stories will you uncover this tale's deeper truths. Terra, a disciplined young man who feels compelled to find greater strength. He relies on brute force in combat. Ventus, an outgoing and inquisitive boy who holds his keyblade backhand like a weirdo. Quick attacks are his forte. Aqua, a kind young woman whose sense of right and wrong never wavers. She is nimble and a gifted mage. Alright. Who do you guys recommend? I already have someone in mind, but I'm curious to see what you guys think of each one. There's him. He looks neat. Feels like something out of... I don't know, like the Star Wars comic book or something. Kind of, not really, I don't know. Ventus, he's the kid. Aqua is the person that has magic. He has strength. He's both, I'm guessing. Also, hold on real quick, I just realized something. It is entirely possible that something may be wrong with the stream. I haven't heard from you guys in a while, and it could just be like maybe you guys are just quiet, but I also want to make sure like Twitch or whatever isn't like acting up or something. But anyway. Ow, my foot. And I'll play Aqua. Play as Aqua, yes. Hello there, Mr. McEvil. Hello there, sir.
Today you will be examined for the Mark of Mastery.
Is that Mark Hamill?
Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy.
Is that Mark Hamill?
Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort,
dude, it's Mark
did
Hamill.
Not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
Oh, that's it? Okay.
On the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. Fine.
I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
Information. Destroy the Orbs of Light. That shouldn't be too hard, they're just orbs. I forgot I can do this. Something about that attack animation looks kinda off. There we go. There we go, already defeated one. Oh, and there goes the other one. Wait, can they actually destroy stuff on their own? Yeah, I guess maybe they can? No face in the right way? Okay, never mind. Let's do this.
Gotcha!
What are you doing? Alright. There we go. I guess not. How many more are there gonna be? Oh, hold on, I can use attack. If I can get over there fast enough. I guess I can just miss. Oh, I have another. Okay, let's do this. Oh, okay, I'm learning. If you fill up the command gauge by at least partly using deck commands, you will sometimes change command styles. The command style you get depends on how many and which deck commands you used. Fever Pitch, Firestorm, alright.
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances.
It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin!
Hey, whoa, 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 whoa! That doesn't seem like he's supposed to have, like, weird, evil Sith-looking powers. Is he, like, a bad guy?
We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery.
His face.
Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all.
Next time isn't like what, like another 100 years?
As our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please
guess what? Stars are actually made out of giant balls of gas. Not whatever that weird poetry stuff freaking Terra told you.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness. Where did it come from?
You want to try that line again? You want to try that line again?
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that.
It's Tron.
He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Evil vein suit, dude.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
Understandable. The guy just lost his thing. Sure, he wants some time alone.
And in so much as you are now Keyblade Master, you must always be conscious of...
Of what? Conscious of what? Conscious of what? What time it is? What day it is?
What is that?
I don't know. It's your what temple, happened? Probably. You probably know.
I don't know. Why isn't Ven here?
Very well, then. I will send my pupils to investigate. Yes, I understand. Farewell.
Is Mark Hamill insane? He's talking to a crystal on the side of the wall.
That was my dear old friend Yen Sid. As you know, he is master no more.
He died.
But he still keeps a close eye on the tides of light and darkness. His counsel serves as signposts on the road we wielders of the Keyblade must walk. All the more reason then for concern, for he tells me the princesses of heart are in danger. Not only from the forces of darkness, as you may assume, but also from a new threat, one that feeds on negativity. Fledgling emotions that have taken monster form. Yen Sid calls them the Unversed.
Wait, what?
As wielders of the Keyblade, you are tasked with striking down any who would upset the balance of light and darkness. The Unversed are no exception. I tried to pass this news on to Master Xehanort, but my repeated attempts to reach him have failed.
I chose Aqua.
I doubt there is any connection, and yet this all troubles me.
Master Xehanort is gone?
So here we are. I need you two to get this situation under control. Eliminate the Unversed and find Master Xehanort.
Wait. If... Based on emotions, these monsters are created, and I'm guessing they seem to feed off of negative emotions.
To travel between this world and countless others.
Maybe he's having a really bad day, or maybe someone
darkness looms closer than usual within these
afflictions. Doesn't mean they just constantly pop up monsters?
Last,
even if they don't want to?
Remember, that order must be kept. You cannot tell anyone there are other worlds. Now go, and for
fulfill your duty.
Yes, Master.
Terra. That's not entirely true.
Consider this an opportunity. A second chance for you to change my mind.
I have no rebuttal. Oh, what you said to me.
I care for you like my own son.
Oh, I'm sorry. I said I chose standard difficulty.
If I could have my way, I would name you Master in a second. But how can I?
Is my voice pretty low?
You are so obsessed with power.
Compared to the game audio? Let me know.
Terra, you mustn't be afraid of losing. Fear leads to obsession with power. An obsession beckons the darkness.
Are you guys just copying Dune, where fear is the mind killer?
Must never forget.
Is this Dune?
Thank you, Master.
Are you guys the...
I swear.
His was Hatterack, whatever it's called? See Paul Atreides?
Master, I best be on my way.
Wait, Aqua. Before you depart, I have one other, well, call it a request of the utmost priority.
Yes?
I told Terra this could be a second chance to show the mark of mastery.
Okay.
And I meant it.
Right.
However, that flicker of darkness he displayed during the examination, I can sense it runs very...
Okay, I'm glad I'm not the only one that just noticed, Ventress just running across the screen.
If those powers were to prove too much for him to handle, I want you to bring him back to me at once. It's for his own good. He could not bear to lose any of you to the darkness.
Of course. I would never let that happen. I promise you I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be a master.
Let me guess, one of you guys are going to die by the end of the game. It's either you or Terra.
He's not as weak as you think.
This just feels like the dialogue of one of you guys are going to die. Power Ranger stuff was that? Also, that's a cool looking helmet, if I'm gonna be honest. Excuse me? Did you just pull that out of your... Never mind.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess you can all do it. Oh, that's a cool looking design.
No, he mustn't.
Oh, was he not allowed to? Hey, Ventress, you're not allowed to leave, buddy.
You have to bring him back.
Don't worry, Master.
It's still a Master, you Skywalker. You're a bad Master. You must... I'm gonna take a look at all this. Forged to D-Link with Ventus. While D-Linked, you can use the other character's commands. Press GUT to open the list of D-Links. This D-Link will drain as long as you remain linked. When the gauge runs out, your link will be broken. Isn't there something kind of like that in Xenoblade? I think? Whatever. D-Linking fully restores your HP. Refill the gauge by collecting these D-Link prizes. Alright. Defeating enemies while D-Link may cause them to drop special emblems. Collect these emblems to power up the D-Link. Can we get a fire emblem? Forge the D-Link with Terra. Unlock the command board for the Land of Departure. Is that, that's the Cinderella area. I know my Disney. Can I just... Oh, I can just move around. Oh. Thanks. What's over here? Nothing. This is kind of neat music. This is... Looking at the castle and then looking at the thorns, I want to see the Sleeping Beauty castle, because if I remember in Sleeping Beauty, A level one casts like a spell which puts like a bunch of like thorns around the castle. This is, I want to say Snow White, maybe? I can't think of any other Disney, like, what's the word I'm looking for? Disney IP that has, like, this kind of architecture for its stuff. Maybe I could be wrong. Castle of Dreams. How do I enter it? No, let me enter. Let me enter! Am I not supposed to enter? Oh, land. Whoops. Visit this world, yes. I'm an idiot. Yeah, but you all know. Castle of Dreams.
Mademoiselle! Señorita! Wait!
Aqua!
Tara!
Oh, hey.
Tara, Ven ran away from home.
What?
I think he left to go find you. Do you have any idea why?
No. Actually, just before I left, he tried to tell me something. I should have listened to what he had to say.
Oh. So, did you manage to locate Master Zaynort?
No, but it seems he's looking for pure hearts, filled with light.
Pure hearts? Filled with light?
All I can tell you is that his search hasn't taken him here.
All right. I'll stay and see if I can find more clues.
I don't know why, but it seems like...
Okay. The prince is in the ballroom ahead.
Ventress,
you might have some answers.
And Aqua's voice actors seem pretty good. They seem natural
Aqua.
For the most part. And then Terra's seems
You still have the same dream?
Well, yes.
There's this girl here. Her name is Cinderella. She made me realize how powerful it is just to believe. No matter how impossible things seem, a powerful enough dream will always be enough to light the darkness.
Mm.
If you see her, give her my thanks.
Will do.
Did you not thank her already? Alright. I mean, she's freaking royalty.
He'll
you
be
think
all right.
You'd freaking thank
you
her
won't
already.
Give into it.
I don't know, I wouldn't call it a skirt. I would definitely say it looks like he's wearing like one of those like I don't know, it just looks like a weird Jedi thing, like something from, like, Star Wars. Okay, I need to find somewhere to save, because I just realized how long I've been playing. Also this song! No, this. I just freaking tap it. Oh, that's cute. I'm only tempted not to sing this song because I don't know the actual lyrics and I don't want to sound like a idiot. But, as you guys already know, I tend to have a tendency for singing along with the songs. Over here? Yeah, it is Mother Samurai Dance. Terra said to speak to the princess up in the ballroom. I guess I'll have to save it a different time. Unless I could just press this. I guess not. Oops, that's not the jump button. Can I just run along on this? Yeah. Oh, that was a weird fall animation. There, it's not hard to walk. What's wrong with the camera? There, no, I'm not moving. There, no, straight. There we go, no, yes, no, straight, yes, no. I swear to God. Yeah, I know, I'm looking for a save point. Is this a save point? It's a fireworks sticker. No, that's not a save point. No, that's a treasure chest, but I'll go check it out anyway. Put it together and what do you got? I'm not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. I don't even know the lyrics, I'm just gonna make myself look like a fool.
I got a potion. Can I not? Are you kidding? Are you kidding?
Look, just walk in between. Just walk.
All right, fine. All right, fine. That's cool. Oh, what are you guys doing here?
Who are those ladies?
Oh, if I recall correctly, that is Lady depends. Tremaine, and those are
if
her
it's
daughters.
Not too long, or I don't know.
There was something very wrong about them.
I might plan to beat this.
You came back.
Huh?
Oh.
Also,
my
doesn't
apologies.
That dude right there
I
supposed
mistaken.
To have like a monocle or something?
Your Highness, I found this on the palace stairs.
A glass slipper.
One dropped by a lovely young lady, and I'll search far and wide to find the maiden to whom this belongs.
You will?
Of course, Your Highness. After all, you finally found someone whom you wish to marry. Upon hearing that happy news, your father, the king, has decreed that a quest shall begin immediately throughout the kingdom. And I will start with the closest residence, that of Lady Tremaine.
Yeah, you had mentioned that it's very tedious.
I'd better
even
pay her
when
a
selecting
visit.
The difficulty, it's like, oh, if you want to get the true ending, it's going to be very hard to do. A map to help you navigate Castle of Dreams. Alright. Where's the next save mode? Please let me save the game. It's already going to be an hour. I guess I can't go there. It seems like I can't get up there. I mean, I'm just saying, like, I'll beat this version of the oh, hello. I'm just saying, like, I don't know, I'll beat this campaign. Unless the game won't let me or something. I don't- can I not lock on- oh, hello. Did that not actually hit him or not? There we go. What does this do? Spellweaver, what does that mean? Do I just get to like spam that? Okay, I guess I'll never know. Where's the save point? God, I'm not gonna run around fighting all this stuff. I just want to get to the next objective. No. What's the next save point? Is it? I'm guessing it's over here, probably. Okay. Collect the crown stickers throughout each world, then you may arrange them in the sticker album to report rug up points, and apply to rules to your items. Okay. How do I check the map? Oh dear. Okay. I really gotta pay Liddy for me to vi- okay, I guess I don't go there. Can I run? Okay, I can do that. I can do like a weird flip. Alright. I'm ignoring- but you know what, you guys probably provide like EXP or something. Maybe this game wants me to do that. Alright, I'll give in. Camera. Thank you. There we go, I'm kind of getting used to the control. Never mind me, I'm not getting used to the controls. This feels really weird to control if I'm being honest. Hold on. No, I didn't... God, this camera. I'm just trying to get used to fighting. Okay, hold this. Okay. I think now I'm starting to... maybe get the hang of things. There you go.
Come on. Yeah.
think I'm getting it. I think. Okay, hold on. That's what I was trying to do. And then... there we go. I'm kind of getting used to the controls. Okay, did I? Oh, I guess I didn't do that. It gets really hard to control this. Oh, okay. I think I did it. I did the thing. Let's just get out of here. See ya. See ya. See ya. I'm just gonna cartwheel through life. Where's the next save point? I swear. Is that it? Yes, that's the save point. Yeah. Let me jump. Bump. Okay, I got slow. What does that even mean? Whatever. Save. Save. Checking save data on system storage. You want to overwrite the save data? Yes, I would like to. Okay, boom bada bing. That was that. Alright, thank you guys for joining. I'm still sorry about what happened with the whole Persona stream. I'm gonna start recording that pretty soon, actually. It seemed like you guys really cared about it and wanted to see it, and unfortunately Atlas didn't want to. So, I'm gonna be making sure that that'll be happening pretty soon. Anywho. Ability system in this game is not traditional. Oh joy. Anywho. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow, same time, same place, while I stream this game again. Alright. This has been Eternal Composer, and I hope to see you guys again next time. So I will see you guys soon. See ya.